fun to get your pets involved in Halloween, so today we're building a pair of costume laser dog goggles for my pit bull, Olive. For this project, you'll need a laser diode, micro servo motor, Gemma or Trinket microcontroller, switch, and battery. Wire up the circuit by following the tutorial on the Adafruit Learning System. The link is in the description. Test that everything works before mounting it onto your goggles. So here's where we talk about safety and common sense. I used hot glue to attach the components to the dog goggles at first because this thing makes noise and it's near Olive's ears. There's a non-zero chance that your dog will not tolerate the sound of the wiggling motor. You can try slowing it down or just hook the laser up to a switch and battery directly. Of course, your pet's costume should only be worn while supervised and the battery should be on the outside of the goggles, not in contact with your pet's face. These lasers are relatively safe, but you shouldn't shine them in anyone's eyes for more than a few seconds, so you should keep that in mind in case you want to make these goggles for yourself instead of your canine companion. Now we're ready for the NYC Halloween Parade. She could be RoboCop or Terminator, or to go with my Cyber Tank Girl costume, I'm passing her off as my kangaroo boyfriend. How are you dressing up your pets for Halloween this year? Let us know in the comments or on our weekly show and tell hangout on Google+. Check out our Halloween playlist for some more electronic costumes you could build this year, and subscribe for more wearables from Adafruit.